Hi, this is Martin and welcome back to the Fisher Online Daily Quests. I am happy because finally, after I don't know how many casts it was, but finally I catch the trophy Volga Zander, so yeah. Volga Zander, daily quest from Serbia. Pretty easy mission, because pretty easy. No, it's very easy mission, very easy quest to do. It's today. It's $445. So yeah, it's just you are enjoying the. Spinning rod, because we will be catching this fish on spinning rod, and you can get 445 plus this money for this fish. I will put now this my catch. It's not the biggest one, but it's a trophy. The record is a lot bigger, I believe it was Volga Zander. Yeah, it's more than 2 kilograms, so my is just a small baby. But now you can take a look on it. Yeah, I was watching a podcast from Dratnos, from the World of Warcraft with Trell and Tetrals, so yeah, there will be some short greetings to Tetrals, Trell and Dratnos, and to all of you, and yeah, short break to watch this fish.
Or yeah, they'll just re-covenant their character. Because the thing is that most really top level players, you just have one thing that you're doing at a time, right?
I forgot to mention, I was reeling at speed 20 with, just a simple step guiding with hitting, jig guiding with hitting the bottom. That's all. Okay, so where I am now, this will be a short episode because you need to catch only 7.5 kilograms of this Volga Zander in Serbia. Very easy quest. You just will be enjoying the fishing here because, like I said before in other episode, yeah, it's a beautiful river, but I don't know, it's underwhelming because of the prices of the fishes. The fishes, you can catch it here, and the fishes which are here, yeah, like you can see that these are the fishes. Yeah, you will be not gaining a whole lot of experience or money, because yeah, so European grain, I didn't even know it's here. Maybe it's new one. Stellate, I didn't catch any of this fish. I believe it's a new, because I think I have a trophy. Trophies of the lakes, and I have from Serbia, I believe, or not. No, I don't have. Yeah, so Serbia, this will be my next catch, let's say. But yeah, it's pretty, for me it's pretty underwhelming, and I am enjoying this river a lot, but you can't get a lot of experience or money if you are leveling or yeah, kind of these things, so You have this fishes, the small, lots of small fishes like chop, ruff, roach, shemaya, chub, wimba, root, eel, eyed, so yeah. It's pretty much most Balkan, which is very very good fish to catch, but yeah, for me it's like I said, I love this river a lot, but it's underwhelming on this level. Which level it was? It is 28, maybe for 22, 21. Maybe 19. It will be a good river to catch this fish, but not on this level. I am just waiting for Spain or maybe Portugal or maybe fishes from this area in Spain. Let's say, because I'm living in Spain now, so yeah, I will be and this river, because it's like you can see this river here, it's a Guadalquivir, so I'm living kind of here in Spain, south of Spain, so I'm just waiting where Mr. Vitaly or Wolf will put anything from Spain to the game, but let's get back to this Volga Zander from Serbia. I am here, but this entire I don't know how to say what it is. I don't know, this creek of this principal river, you can catch this Volga Zander in all of these places. I am normally catching in these places, maybe not too close to the base, but from this first anchor, casting like this, to all these places, so you can catch this Volga Zander. This is the end of the map, so you can just stay here, stand here and cast to this place, but this is the end of the map from this place, but you can cast from this ISIL, so you can cast to this way, but I was more lucky to cast from this east side of this creek. I don't know if it's the proper word, but I have a whole lot catches from these places than from this. So yeah, the rod I am using, it's just like I always saying, this is a series of this Fisher online dailies that you will be not needing rods that you are paying for with real money. We are using this rods, normal rods, you can buy it in the shop. So yeah, this is my 15 kilograms Kitana X-Pin 15. You can use 10 kilograms or I don't know, this 8 kilogram, but I like this one because on this one I can put a jig head one with 10 grams with jig twist knot 2. With Trotmaster 7, it's a good line because it's long, 200 meters, and it's a very thin line. I don't know if this leader is important or not, but I was always catching this Volgazander or Chop, let's say, with a leader because it's a small fish. Yeah, the leader is even anyway, it's too big to this fish because like you could see it's a fish with 1.6 kilograms. You can catch a trophy and this is 6.4, so you can the best way is it is a I don't know line with kind of 4 kilograms or maybe 3 kilograms and the leader a little bit lower than this than your line. You will be spending a lot of time to catch this fish, but I believe it is better to have thinner lines and have more possibilities to catch a trophy than to have bigger ones. And yeah, if you want to do a quest fast, you can use this setup and that's all. What more? If you, because we are using here, this is my best bait, jig twist knot 2 or 1. You can use both of them. For me, this jig twist knot 1, 2 is the best for this fish, but you can use this jig T green 1 or maybe 2. Even and this wacky worms, but for me, I was trying to catch this Volgazander on this wacky worms or on this GT green 2-1, but for me the best one, the champion is a jig twist north 2 or 1, so it's your choice. For me, these two baits, these two jigging spoons are the best ones. I am using here where it is spinning, no, signal based currency, no equipment, no, where it is, hooks here. I am using on this rod a jig head, this one, jig head 1, 10 grams, but you can use one jig head 1 with 5 grams or maybe even jig head 0 with 1 gram, but this is just for this small casting. If you have it, cheap rod, 50% more experience, you can put this here with this jig twist knot 2, because if you put jig head 1, you can't put this jig twist knot 2. You need to put this. And I think it's even too, the weight is too high with the jig twist knot 1. So yeah, with this one, jig twist knot 1, you need to use this jig head 0 and 1 gram, I believe, without any without any weight. So yeah, just yeah, for me the best setup is this one for this fish. If you will be because we will be catching a river trout or a pikes here on this setup, on this bait, so if you catch the pike, like always, if you can't catch it or you don't want to catch it, just press the button T. You will release your reel and just wait. when you see that there is no fish, you just free, like William Wallace in the movie Freedom, and that's all. You can reel again. Like I said, I am here. I catch this trophy, kind of here in this place, but you can catch the trophy around this this creek. I don't know how to pronounce, not how to pronounce, but what word to use it to say about this this thing, this river around this this island. Okay, so yeah, I'm talking too much, I think. Let's go to the shop to see how much they are paying for Wolgazander. Believe I have at least, yeah, I have all three. So for 1 kilogram of this Wolgazander, they paying about around $23. 67 is for a trophy for me. Yeah, 24 grams I believe it's I was lucky to catch this one. And for green one 6.99 $6.90. So yeah, it's pretty good fish for this weight, and it will give you pretty good experience for this fish. So yeah, it's, and you will be enjoying fishing this fish, because this fish you will be catching as well. I think where it was fast in Ireland. In Ireland there is a quest as well for this fish. So yeah. And I think that's all what I can say about this fish. And yeah, you could see the spot. Here you have my setup which I was using. Remember, if you can't catch reel some fish, just press the button T. The you are releasing the your reel, and just wait a couple of seconds. I don't know, 15-20, and the fish yeah will go out, and you can reel it again. Because just don't fight with this setup with a pikes which can I don't know be 6 kilograms or so. It's just not worth your time, and that's all. What I can say more. And yeah, just like and or dislike and subscribe from Serbia, another daily fish. And yeah, I see you in the next one. See ya.